check mic.
My stupid mouth has got me in trouble. I've said too much again. So we'll take it over till yesterday. I could see she was offended. She said, well, anyway, just dying for subject change. Oh, it's another social casualty. Speaking, no filter in my head. Oh, what's a boy to do? I guess I better find one soon. We bit our lips, she looked out the window, rolling tiny balls in napkin paper. We played a quick game of chess and salt and pepper shaker. And I can see clearly an indelible line was drawn between what was good and just slipped down and what went wrong. Oh, it's the way she feels about me has changed. Thanks for playing, try again. How could I forget? Mama said, before speaking, no filter in my head. Oh, what's a boy to do? I guess I better find one. I'm never speaking up again. It only hurts me. I'd rather be a mess. Again, starting now. One more thing, why is it my fault? So maybe I tried too hard, but it's all because of these desires. Just wanna be like, just wanna be funny. Looks like the joke's on me. So call me Captain Backfire. I'm never speaking up again. It only hurts me. I'd rather be a mystery than she deserves. I'm never speaking up again.